Stickers. We have liked stickers since we were children, and our love for them never ended. We see stickers every day, on light posts, on walls, and on newsstands. We put them on our laptops to express ourselves, but where did they come from and why were they invented? The documented timeline of stickers didn't start till the 1700s. The now beloved sticker wasn't very loved in the 1700s because they were famously used in the Stamp Act on the American colonies, which was the contributing factor to the American Revolutionary War. 100 years later, the United Kingdom introduced the first prepaid postage stamp, the penny black, which largely increased postal revenue and was adapted by many different countries, such as the United States. During the 1800s, black and white lithography was used to produce stickers and stamps, which was often complex and expensive. In the later part of the 1800s, new technology made it possible to create more colorful designs, which helped advertising. During the 1940s, the first bumper sticker was created by using self-adhesive paper for soldiers in World War II. Soon after, self-adhesive labels became introduced to the public by Ray Staton Avery, which still produce similar labels to this day. The first documented presidential election to use bumper stickers was in 1952 by Dwight D. Eisenhower. By the 1970s, stickers became a vital aspect to promote political campaigns, propaganda, and organizations. Today, sticker art is wildly successful, especially on college campuses. Organizations use them to advertise their mission, and students use them to express themselves. We will always have a love for them. Stickers aren't stuck on us, we are stuck on them.